Hello, I'm Dr. Fiona Wu. I'm a consultant urologist at AARE UROCARE, and I would like to share with everyone on some common urological conditions and how we can better treat and manage them. Stress incontinence is a condition whereby a patient leaks urine when there's a sudden increase in abdominal pressure. For example, when they have a sudden sneeze, when they cough, or when they have a sudden movement. So when this kind of leakages happen, the patients are often embarrassed and it affects their quality of life because it is very difficult to tell when we sneeze, when we can give a sudden cough. It makes the quality of life a bit bad for these patients. And it also affects their health because they may not be able to do their favorite activity, such as a lot of running, a lot of jumping, or when they go to the gym, they do their HIIT exercise, they often leak. And as a result of this, they usually have to use some form of pads or diapers, which soaks up the excess urine. This helps them in a certain way, but in the long run, they usually are not happy and they usually will seek treatment for their stress incontinence. It is difficult to differentiate stress incontinence from urge incontinence sometimes. Urge incontinence is another kind of condition whereby the patient feels a very sudden urge or urgency to go to the toilet, and if they do not reach the toilet in time, they may leak a bit of urine. And this often disturbs them as well, because when the urgency starts, the patient have to be frantically looking around for a toilet, and also this affects their quality of life. Some patients unfortunately have both this kind of conditions, so they have both stress and urge incontinence, and for these patients we call it mixed incontinence. And to differentiate them, we usually would need some form of investigations so that we can treat the primary cause or the main complaint so that they feel better.